In the commercial building sector, there are very few resources available to get feedback from occupants and to understand whether buildings are supporting or frustrating them in terms of their productivity and well-being. At the Center for the Built Environment, or CBE at UC Berkeley, we've developed an occupant feedback toolkit to solve this problem. This toolkit was started for research purposes, but it's evolved to be a widely adopted tool. Occupant feedback is valuable and serves many purposes. This table outlines some of the major use cases for CBE's occupant feedback tools. For example, a manufacturer of a new energy-efficient technology could use it to show potential customers how their product benefits occupants or to alleviate concerns customers might have. Building owners, architects, engineers, and other stakeholders have specific needs for reliable occupant feedback. CBE's Occupant Feedback Toolkit is a fast and cost-effective way of collecting and understanding occupant feedback. We've implemented surveys in close to 1,000 buildings with responses from over 100,000 individuals. This database of occupant feedback is unique, and it represents the largest and most extensive resource of its type in North America. The database also includes information about each building that's useful for analysis purposes. The benchmarking data set is important for understanding how a building is performing. Here we show key findings from our survey database, and we see that people are generally satisfied with many aspects of their work environment. However, they are not happy with acoustics and with thermal comfort. In fact, in these areas, we see scores below neutral. With such diversity of results, robust benchmarking data are needed to understand the results of a given survey. The survey toolkit includes questionnaires for various building types, including office buildings, schools, laboratories, and other buildings. The survey is structured around core questions that add to the benchmarking data set, and optional modules and questions that can be added or tailored to meet specific customer needs. The survey has been highly refined over time. It includes 7-point satisfaction scales, and it asks people whether aspects of the workplace enhance or interfere with their ability to get their job done, a measure referred to as self-reported productivity. Branching questions let people who are dissatisfied with something give additional information that is useful for diagnosing and mitigating problems. Survey results are available via an online scorecard that shows the distribution of responses and averages that can be compared to benchmarking data. Text responses and responses to branching questions are also available. We've seen great interest in the use of this toolkit, and it's been widely used by owners and design professionals. The standard cost is $1,000 per building, with additional fees for adding modules or customization. The toolkit has also been adopted by numerous organizations for building certification and evaluation. Our team of experts includes faculty in the Department of Architecture at UC Berkeley, and experts in psychology, building science, and data visualization. We have many years of experience leading interdisciplinary teams on technically challenging projects. Our team will benefit from the guidance and financial support from CBE's Industry Advisory Board, a group of industry leaders who provide informed and diverse perspectives. We have a clear and manageable set of tasks ahead of us. We've started the process of restructuring our database that will allow us to build powerful and compelling visualization tools to leverage our occupant feedback database. We will also streamline our process using new software, allowing us to reduce our per building costs, making the toolkit available to a larger set of potential users. The DOE's Catalyst competition can allow us to complete these tasks. We'll also greatly expand our outreach and marketing efforts to increase the awareness of these tools, leveraging low-cost social media marketing resources. Thank you for taking time to learn about CBE's Occupant Feedback Toolkit. We're excited about this work and the opportunities that lay ahead of us. Please see the links at the end of this video for more information about the project, to demo the survey, or to learn about our team.